Namaste from me to you. I am Sharmila and welcome to Swayambhu Discover Yourself. Today our focus will be on four words: there, thing, time, two. So let's start with the first word, there. There. Hi there. There is. There are. Stay there. Over there. Out there. Be there. Get there. What is over there? There is a rabbit. I want to go there. How many cakes were there? There were two cakes. Was there a lot of traffic? Yes, there was a lot of traffic. Is there a cat under the table? Yes, there is a cat under the table. How did you go there? I went there by bus. I went there by train. Who is the girl standing there? The girl standing there is Dinah. Is there a park near your school? Yes, there is a big park near my school. The second word is thing. One more thing. One thing. The thing. First thing. Things change. Things break. Things happen. A pen is a thing you use for writing. Where did you find such a strange thing? I will call him first thing in the morning. Things are getting better here. What happened to their things? All their things were destroyed in the fire. What is the thing you enjoy the most? Dancing is one thing that I enjoy. What are these blue things? Where are your things? My things are in the drawer. Where are your things? My things are in the drawer. Where are my things? Are these your things? Get your things. What's that thing? Can I say one thing? Yes, please, you may. Put away your things in its place. It's glass. Be careful with that thing. Do one thing at a time. It was raining so heavily, I couldn't see a thing. The next word is time. On time, this time, time to begin, last time. What time is it? Or what's the time? Be on time. Time is up. I have time. We are on time for the movie. We have no time. It's play time. Let's play. 4 times 5 is 20. I'll be on time. It's lunch time. Don't waste time. Have a good time. Come again anytime. The next word is two. T-W-O, two. 1 and 1 is 2. 2 times 2 is 4. They have 2 houses. He will be 2 in June. That means he will be 2 years old in June. Asia and Africa are the two biggest continents. I wanted to take 2 weeks holiday. I was in two minds, whether or not to come this morning. Who is going with you to Rishikesh? Two of my friends will join me. So let's revise. Out of the 500 words, till today we are done with 20 words. Let's take a quick look at the words. A, an, and, as, at, are, all, the, to, that, they, this, these, then, than, them, there, thing, time, to. Remember, if you want to learn to speak English, you have to dedicate some time daily for English, maybe 30 minutes to 1 hour. It's left up to you. Keep practicing with commitment and dedication. As I always say, practice, practice, and practice. Listen and repeat all the examples of these 20 words. Say it loudly. That's all from me today. A big thank you for being my inspiration. Meet you in my next video. Till then, be happy, stay healthy, and take care.